regarding the motives that we have or regarding the plans that we have made. So obstacles will come, you know, drawbacks will come, but what we are supposed to do in that? We are supposed to handle it with grace. We are supposed to handle it with the peace. We are supposed to handle that with perseverance. Perseverance means not giving up, never losing the hope and never losing the courage of what we want to achieve. Okay. So last time we discussed that there is a boy named Rakesh in the chapter, and then there is his grandfather, and Rakesh was on his way to home from school, and he bought the cherries in 50 bucks, and when he bought the cherries, he ate all the cherries on his way to home. He was left only with the three cherries. He was left with the three cherries only, and he ate the rest two cherries when he reached home and gave only one to the grandfather. So after he had thoroughly enjoyed the cherries, he just took the seed on his palm and studied the seed very, very thoroughly, and he studied that seed and asked his grandfather that, "Grandfather, if the seeds are lucky?" And grandfather said it, "Yes, seeds are lucky, but seeds are only lucky if you put it to some use." And for the further explanation, for the further example, I told you that you are having so many of resources for your online classes, for your online education, but if you are not using that, then whatever you are having is of no use. Okay, so grandfather advised him to sow the seed. He sowed the seed, and he did sow the seed in a shady corner of the garden wherever the grandfather suggested him, and then he went off to play the cricket. And when he came back, and grandfather and Rakesh both sat in front of the charcoal fire. The Rakesh was reading the newspaper to the grandfather, and the grandfather was telling the stories to the Rakesh. Okay, so when the Rakesh was bored when he was reading the newspaper, and we ended till there only. So today we will begin from there, and today we will move further and what happened when he sowed the cherries. Okay, so let's move on. Okay, it was the springtime when the violets used to return to Siberia. Rakesh got up early in the morning and saw a V-shaped formation in the river, which was turning in north direction, and heard the calls of birds clearly through the thin means mild running mountain air. Okay, so it was the time of the spring. It was the time of the spring means Vasant Ritu ka time tha, or the wild ducks which used to come from Siberia, they returned to Siberia, and when they migrated in the winter, and they migrated in the foothills of the Missouri, they went back again to the Siberia. And Rakesh got up early in the morning and saw a V-shaped formation. He saw a V-shaped formation where in the river, which was turning in north direction. And the V-shaped formation of what? V-shaped formation of the ducks. He saw the V-shaped formation of the ducks returning to the Siberia in the north direction. Okay. And he heard the calls of birds clearly through the thin and mild-running mountain air. And he heard the call of birds. What did he hear? He heard the call of birds in the thin mountain air. What do we mean by thin mountain air? Mild running air. Hawa jo bahut hi dheere dheere aaram se chal rahi hai. Okay. One morning in the garden, Rakesh bent down to pick up a twig. What do we mean by the word twig? A small branch of any plant or tree, and find out that it was well rooted. Now, when Rakesh got up in the morning, he saw the birds moving towards the north direction, and then he saw a twig, and the twig was well rooted. The twig was not just kept like this, it was well rooted. And when he observed that closely, he found that it was the cherry tree. It was the sapling of the cherry tree. Okay. He kept on looking to that and called grandfather to show that the cherry seed has gotten germinated. So when he saw that sapling of the cherry seed, he called the grandfather immediately, that, "Grandfather, come, the cherry seed has gotten germinated." Okay. Now we are returning to page number 16, that is the part 1 only. Grandfather wonder that this is the sapling of the cherry seed that we planted last year. Rakesh went down on his haunches to lower yourself towards the ground so that your legs are bent under you and you are balancing on your feet. So when Rakesh told to grandfather that grandfather the cherry seed has gotten germinated, grandfather came to him and he saw that cherry seed and he exclaimed with joy. He was very joyful, even grandfather himself was very joyful when he saw that cherry seed gotten germinated, and he exclaimed with joy that this is the cherry seed that they planted last year. Okay, Rakesh went down on his haunches. Now haunches is a position of sitting down. I would have shown you that what the haunches are, but I cannot sit in the front of the camera, so I will not appear in the position. Okay, so I have placed the meaning also, and in the end there is a picture also of what the haunches position is. Okay, to lower yourself towards the ground so that your legs are bent under you and you are balancing on your feet. You will get the picture at the end of the video. Okay, grandfather also bent the table and peered. Peered means looked. Looked at the tiny tree. The sapling was around 4 inches high. Okay, now grandfather also bent down like Rakesh bent down, and he kept on looking to that sapling which has gotten germinated, and he saw that the cherry tree has gotten up. The cherry tree has gotten raised about 4 inches. It has gotten germinated about 4 inches. Okay, yes, it's a cherry tree. Grandfather exclaimed with joy and advised Rakesh to water that sapling. Rakesh went and brought a bucket of water, and as he was going to pour the water, the grandfather forbade him that if he would water it like this, so the cherry tree will get dry. Of course, the cherry tree was very, very tiny. The cherry tree was very, very tiny, and if Rakesh would have poured all the bucket, if Rakesh would have poured all the water in the bucket, then it would have grown and it would have died. Okay, so grandfather just advised him to keep it watering every day, but a little amount of water is needed. If you have ever planted a seed, or if you have ever planted a small sapling, then you would have been advised, and that's a common sense that you are not supposed to give too much of water to that little sapling. Okay, so just like that, Rakesh bought a bucket of water on the advice of grandfather, but it was on his mind that he would pour all the bucket on that little sapling, but grandfather forbade him, and grandfather told him not to do that, because if he would do that, then all the sapling would get ruined and it will die in the first place only. Okay, so let's move on. Now, on the advice of grandfather, Rakesh sprinkled little water and circled it with pebbles. Now, on the advice of the grandfather, what did Rakesh do? Rakesh sprinkled the little water. Rakesh sprinkled the water to the level which would keep the soil moist and which would keep the roots of the cherry tree, which would keep the sapling of the cherry tree well hydrated. Okay? Okay, on the advice of grandfather, Rakesh sprinkled little water and circled it with pebbles. Now Rakesh sprinkled little water on the cherry seed, on the germinated cherry seed, and then he covered it with pebbles. Circled it means he covered around that with pebbles. And then grandfather asked the reason of putting pebbles, and in reply, Rakesh answered that for privacy, he did that. Okay, so grandfather asked the reason that why are you putting the pebbles around it. Then Rakesh said that I am putting pebbles so that it would be protected. Okay, it would be protected and for the privacy, so that no one could see it and no one could destroy it. Okay, Rakesh looked into the tree every morning, but it did not seem to be growing very fast. So he stopped looking at it. After a week, he checked the tree again and saw that it has grown by an inch. Okay, so Rakesh looked into the tree every morning. He looked into the tree every morning, but it did not seem to be growing very fast. Okay, now for example, if I have planted a seed and if I am watching it every day, so it is not necessary that every day I am watching that, so I will see it growing. Okay, so it will grow on its own pace of time. Okay, so it kept on growing, it kept on growing, and it kept on growing. So for a very long time, means for around a week, Rakesh didn't check on that. Rakesh didn't saw that sapling again. Means he didn't just kept on looking. decided according to what nature has decided.